Let's face it, we all have those mornings when, ladies, we just don't have time to do our hair, or maybe you want something fancy and, like me, don't know how to do that.
Yeah, Nicole Harvey developed a product that can fix all of that. She'll be at the spring market this weekend at the Agra Center. Nicole, good to have you here.
And
everybody knows Corey. Yes.
Okay, I'm long hair. I'm excited.
What is the Ponio?
Well, it's something I invented because I wanted something that felt good and stayed in and didn't damage or break my hair.
Okay.
And something that was really easy to use. So I just got worldwide patents on it. I'm very excited.
Wow, congratulations.
I'm so excited.
Okay, what makes it different from some of the other things that as seen on TV?
Well, it's the way you put it in your hair, basically. Here, we'll get our gorgeous model here to help us out. Well, I'm going to take and draw this up. So basically, this is a soft copper bar covered in velvet.
Okay.
And what you do is you take your hair and you feed it through the circle. This is a round one. Squash it. And then just shape it like a rainbow. Now that, you can wear bungee jumping. That's not going anywhere.
It feels tight, but it doesn't hurt. Yeah.
And the ponytail's a little perky.
Yeah,
fun.
It gives it a good lift from the back of the head.
Now, you can also create hairstyles. I'm going to do a quick French twist. Hardest hairstyle to do at the hair salon. We're going to dig a little pocket in the hair, and we're just going to shove it in. Now, on my website, we have 39 hairstyles. And what you do is you click on the picture you like, and it'll play a video. And all the girls do their own hair, and you can follow along. No hairpins. No hairsprays, no headaches.
We'll
so,
over really
so these are things one person can actually do at home.
On themselves, exactly.
Wow. And Corey,
exactly.
How's it feel? Tight?
It feels good. And let me tell you, because I was like, okay, can I do this? So before the show, I did it myself. Boom. Because
nice.
You know mommy hair, I put my hair up in a bun when I get home with Henrik.
Yeah.
And it's like, forget it. Now it's going to be a good-looking bun instead of the crazy-looking bun.
Okay, give us something else that we can do, Nicole.
We're going to do a big bun, no socks, no stuffing.
Yeah, okay. This is the one.
So this is,
I can do
everybody wants a big bun right now. Starbucks, you can't get in without one. So we're going to roll it up. Now, don't worry about fallout. Everybody's going, oh, no, it all fell out. Nope. Squash it. Wrap your hair around it. Pull out a bit to make it grow bigger.
Ah.
And then take anything that fell out and wrap it around your bun.
And it feels secure.
Like, it feels secure. And it more so, it's not going to fall out. And it looks finished, where my mommy bun that I do is all over the place.
But if you wanted a little crazy, you could pull little tendrils out and
you
stuff.
Can.
Here's another.
Yes.
That one.
Now, there
now,
are
and
14 different buns.
We got one of these for Abby at the Southern Women's Show. You're going to be at the Mary Marketplace this weekend.
Yes,
but
we are.
She can do her own bun at 10, y'all, because you know, you see my hair. You know I can't do it. So do that little cute one where the
funky
hair,
one?
Yeah.
Okay, so you put it less than halfway back. Now, here you're just centering your hair in the middle. One hand on each side like a handle, roll it to your head, and then mold it into a circle. So this is kind of a fun little bun. We did it half up, you can do it all up. Punk your little ends up. So there's a quick little.
And that took what, all of 10, maybe 15 seconds at the most?
Yes.
Corey is thrilled because you know Corey gets up even earlier than Todd. Well, that's true. But Todd's hair just sits in place, so you know, he doesn't have this challenge.
Todd is very lucky. So I'm going to take and fold the hair thing, put the hair in the center of it again. I'm going to wrap the hair around. This is one of my favorites right now. It's called the bow bun. I saw it on Pinterest, and they used 7 rubber bands and 7 bobby pins. And I thought, you just want to shave your head to get that off. So take and fan your bow out. So it takes seconds to do, and yes, you can do these on yourself. Very simple, and then like mom does, a little mommy spit. There we go.
That's so cute.
So there's a quick little bow in your hair.
Looks good.
Very pretty.
So simple.
What if you wanted a pony? Oh, well, we can't. We don't have time to show you, so we're just going to link to Ponio website. It's pony-o.com, right?
Nope, Ponio, just one word.
Ponio.
P-O-N-Y-O.
Okay.
.com.
Well, we'll link
right.
to it. And here's where you can meet Nicole.
Nicole, thank you so much. Corey,
thank you.
As always, good to see you both.